There's a magical tie to the land of our home, which the heart cannot break, though the footsteps may roam. That poem, ladies and gentlemen, was written about 100 years ago, and it sort of set me to thinking during the past few years. I've had occasion to do quite a bit of traveling throughout the world, and it's all very exciting to travel, but the most exciting moment of every trip was when I returned. The moment my feet touched these shores, because at that instant I was home. I can't speak for anyone else, but that's what this country means to me. It's home. And I think it means the same to every other American. What is America to me? A name, a map, or a flag I see. A certain word, democracy. What is America to me? The house I live in, a plot of earth, a street, the grocer and the butcher, and the people that I meet, the children in the playground, the faces that I see, all races and religions, that's America to me. The place I work in, the worker by my side, the little town or village where my people lived and died, the howdy and the handshake, the air of feeling free, and the right to speak my mind out, that's America. The things I see about me, the big things and the small, the little corner newsstand and the house a mile tall, the wedding and the churchyard, the laughter and the tears, and the dream that's been a-growing for 160 years. The town I live in, the street, the house, the room, the pavement of the city, or a garden all in bloom, the church, the school, the clubhouse, the million lights I see, but especially the people. That's America to
Thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen.